This is the Peak Design Travel Tripod in aluminum. I've actually had this for over 2 years and it's gone with me on many trips, including Hawaii. It's super easy to travel with, fits right into the side pocket of my backpack where like a water bottle would go. And it's so easy to set up and take down, slap my camera on it. I want to show you guys how quickly this sets up and breaks down. All right, so let's see how quickly I can get this set up. As you can see, I'm not even rushing. I'm just going at the normal speed that I would typically go at. Done. So now I want to show you just how easy it is to get a camera onto the tripod. So I have my Sony right here with the Peak Designs plate that comes with the tripod. And then you just pull this back, set the camera down, let go, and then lock it into place. And just like that, our camera is secured on top of the tripod. This tripod is extremely easy to adjust. There is a little knob here that you undo a little bit just so you can move this up and down. Gives you a lot of extra height, but I'm gonna lock it in about halfway. And then there's a ring right here as well. And then this controls the swivel of the camera. So if I loosen that up, then I'm able to move around, turn it. I could even put it into a vertical shooting mode if I want to lock it in there. Just like that, it's locked in. If I want to unlock it. Okay, now I am back to normal shooting. All right, to break this thing down, again, it's pretty quick. I'm gonna twist that knob, drop that down. I'm gonna move all these down. The breakdown takes just a little bit longer, I would say, than the setup, just because you do have to open each of these individually. All right, you lock them back into place, and you're done.